Before the freeways, the parking lots, the tall buildings, and the Hollywood studios, Olvera Street was the original California wine country.
Oh, I like them.
And if you look carefully, you can still find world-class winemaking right here.
Oh, these look like some good grapes.
Its origins are really in the California missions with the California Indians. So California's wine industry is really built by immigrants and California natives.
Cheers.
Cheers.